excuse it, she spoke like painting soaked in time. Her autumn-colored hair was fine. She wore cottons quite a lot. She loved her tea and coffee pot. She lived with a dog and cat, forever yours, and after that, I remember that to Holly, everyone was good. No one has ever looked the way Holly could. She never cared about herself the way she should. Dolls of Dresden always spoke of her friend Yasmin. She was fond of poetry, Dorel, Vion, Cummings, E.E. She loved riding in a train, and catch me was her favorite game. She loved Vuillard, Bonnard, and Clay. She only ate one meal a day. I remember that to Holly, everyone was good.